Right. Was that you? That's a bit out of character, Mr. Beaumont. I don't know if this next song is a song of hope or a song of despair. But considering it's the pantomime season, I thought I might get a... Okay, I won that bet. It was either you or Headley. So I thought that to be able to get you to participate a little bit, I have a couple of lines here which are quite comical, which if I can remember it from this point. Okay, so it goes, maybe it's all in my head. Sorry, maybe it's all in my head, but how many people really care if I'm alive or dead? Okay, comical. I think you should show some sympathy and go R at that point. Okay, do you want to give it a go? Maybe it's all in my head, but how many people really care if I'm alive or dead? Well, that might get me through tonight. I don't know about Christmas. It worked. Well, I've been drifting. So long, just been drifting along. I don't know why. I've forgotten the words. What's that? Well, I've been drifting for so long. Drifting for so long, drifting along. I never wanted to play it safe, but maybe I just didn't have enough faith. It was never a mistake thing. I know I've made a lot of mistakes, but where have all the opportunities gone? I don't know where it all went wrong. Wondering what it's up for. I never got a foot in that door. Clutching at straws, can't let go, can't let go. Can't let go, can't let go. Alone in home, alone again tonight. How long's it gonna take for me to see the light? Whatever happened to a wife? I never really had any family life. I know I've had my romances, I guess I've had my chances. But it was never the commitment from which I was afraid. It just never felt right to go the way. Maybe it's all in my head, but how many people really care if I'm alive or dead? Hanging on by a thread, can't let go, can't let go, can't let go, can't let go more. I don't ever want to give up on my dreams, though I no longer know what they mean. I know I'm running out of time, but still I ignore all the signs. In spite of all the evidence, in spite of all good sense, if I look through that telescope, I know I've still got a little hope. I've got just enough rope. Can't let go, can't let go, can't let go, can't let go. Thank you. You're very generous. What? Okay. Mr. Wimmeridge wants some applause there, I think.
It's pantomime time.